Hey, Jay, man. 652. Thing about running one clip is you get a good idea what the game time is just from the timer on the So it kills me about soccer, so long.
Thank you. Guys, back two steps. Thank you.
Watch your back. Oh, thanks. Perfect. It's okay. That. Thank you. What number is yours out there?
4.
Is he in here? This is the Hicks. This is the Hicksville game the other day. I did all the highlights.
Oh yeah.
See if he's in there. I don't have the whole, all the goals and everything.
Well, he got the first header, the first goal.
So it's in there.
Huh?
It's in there.
Oh, good.
Slow-mo'd and blown up. They got a lot of slick highlights in that game. They did a lot of cool stuff.
Now, where do you get the copies of these?
It's online. It's on YouTube right now.
You can
watch it right now on your phone.
Oh, great. Thank you.
Here.
Oh, yeah?
Did I give you a card already?
No.
Ron Beal actually brought me down.
Okay, Ron and I coach the same team.
That's why I must have done your game already.
Oh, okay.
I must have done your Hicksville team a couple years ago. I got the whole game on there, plus the plus that little highlight thing I did as like an extra.
On
YouTube? Yep.
Nick!
Come up!
As a matter of fact, then you're probably the other one I got to show the other software to after the game, because I have it through Huddle. Have you ever heard of that before?
Yeah.
I have it on. I have that the full game on Huddle right now for you guys to demo.
Oh yeah. So you go on Huddle, you search for the game, Hicksville?
No. I'll show you. I have it on my iPad right now. It's an app.
Okay.
You open the app and you can draw on it, freeze frame.
Oh yeah.
Ping every player on your team.
Really?
Okay. Yeah.
Yeah. Huddle's that team site, right?
Yeah. It's like I said, I'm not quite sure. I'll explain it to you when we're done. Everybody I've shown this to, you know, that has any type of coaching interest, jumps at it because it's so simple to use, and you know, it's so efficient. It's fantastic.
I don't coach anymore. I run the soccer store in Hicksville up in 90.
Oh yeah.
These guys work in the store in the summer.
You know what? I should talk to you then. Maybe we could run some highlights in your stores.
Yeah, we can have a team night there one night. We have a whole viewing area downstairs, actually.
I tell you what. What I can also do is advertisements.
Yeah.
What my hockey teams will do is, Johnny has a dad who owns an auto body in Smithtown or blah, blah, blah. And, you know, almost like a fundraiser to kind of pay for the kids' video. So there's a whole bunch of things I've been doing with them.
Yeah, like I said, we have a high-definition projector. We have a whole system of theater seating, everything.
Well, if I had enough games to do highlights for, I could literally run a loop of highlights for you all day.
That's a card.
Davey, click it.
20, roughly.
Hold the puck.
Wait, now we're ready.
Go, boys!
Right,
come on,
drop you an email, my information.
Nice.
I saw one day, okay?
Pleasure to meet you. I don't know, man. It's 4-0. I don't know why you need to time out. Mine's gonna just run out. I'm just gonna have to snap one, another one in. I got 4 batteries left, none of which have more than like 5 minutes on them. Oh, I had it. Don't worry. You missed something. It's on your mind.
Another one, Andre.
Thank you.
Where's the ball? 4 minutes.
Oh!
Any second. Brace yourself. What do you mean, in the center field?
Or something?
I don't know. It always looks worse in per.
Hold on a second.
Hey.
Call you back in like a second.